Hi YouTube. Sorry I'm not talking loud because I have a headache. But I decided to make a video anyways. Because it's been a while since I've made a video, so I'm going to turn this down. Guys, sorry. My head is just... I think I have a migraine. And it just hurts a lot. But anyways... we're going to be playing on Lifeboat Survival Games. I usually play on... you'll find me on SG, SG 10, or like, yeah, so Survival Games 10, or like, anything 10, like, Bounty Hunter 10 and those stuff, you'll find me there. The server seems to be full. Also, guys, I am looking for... donation. So if you guys want to donate, please donate to, so if you have, my headache's feeling better actually right now, I don't know why, but anyways, if you want to donate to me, if you have an Apple device, and you have any money you want to pay me, it would be appreciated for my channel. I can't actually feel my headache anymore. Anyways, guys, I can talk louder now. If you guys want to donate, you can donate to me. Just on your Apple device, go to iTunes and you're going to go to the App Store or the iTunes Store, and then you're going to wait for this to load, and then you're going to push Send Gift. Sorry, I didn't actually want to open up that. Let's close this up, and then we'll get back on. You go to Send Gift. Oh. Okay, you're gonna... If you do $15, I'll do a, in the message, please tell me your YouTube channel, because I will do a shout-out to you. And I'll sponsor you. You're gonna put your name, whatever, and then in your message put your YouTube channel right here. That way I'll know who to give a shout out to. And then when you do this, do Mario.Burrows. Oops, Mario. Dot bros dot cool 123 at gmail.com. Do you return? Then your name, Bob as an example. YouTube channel, I'm just gonna put mine it there. $15. And then next, which I'm not going to do because I don't have that much, it'll just... And that's how you send it. So if you guys would like to do that, please do. I will sponsor you on my channel, and then I will... So I'll give a shout-out to you guys, and then I will... Yeah. Also, it'll be helpful. Let's go on. Whoa. Did you guys just see that? It just opened up a totally whole nother game. That was whack. There we go. Oh, guys, if you think I'm a hacker, I'm not. VIP pluses can fly. If you guys didn't know that already. I bought it. Let's hide the chat. But first, let's... Let's just say these. Okay, doesn't look like anybody wants to. Okay, Let's just go. Ooh, I saw a VIP round. Guys, I gotta go do something, and then I'll be right back. Hopefully my phone doesn't turn off. I'll do it. I'll be back in a second. If it does, then I will get on again. Simple. I'm actually surprised I'm not dead. Sorry, guys, I'm back. Is that guy chasing me around? Okay, good. Please tell me there's something good in the chest. I bet it's all taken. Ooh, thank you. Okay, this round's not gonna go so well, but I'll do better next round. You can't get me, na 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 na. Nice kill over there. The vacuum's making my headache. That's weird, because I can just feel the headache coming back. And when I close that door, I can just feel my headache soothe. Whoa, I'm scared. Please don't. Oh no! Dang it. Guys, move out of the way. If there's a VIP one, I want to join. Oh, sweet. Say hi to YouTube. Woohoo! Ah, that hurt my head. Oh yeah, that feels good. I'm resting my head back, and it makes my head feel better. Who loves Dan TDM? Woo woo. One, two, three, team.
Who loves the dance EDM? The dance EDM, the dance EDM, the dance EDM, the dance EDM.
Why is that girl looking at me? Like a little creep. Look it over there. Look, she's looking at me. Stop looking at me! Ooh, that's fancy looking. She's still looking at me. What a creep. I'm kidding. You're not a creep, but why are you looking at me? It's like she needs her revenge for nothing. Because I never killed her last round. Oh, wait, I think that was her. Yeah, I think that was her. Okay, why are they doing that? Why are they looking at me? Okay, good. She's not looking at me. What? Do I look horrible now? Good. Okay, looks like we're going to into a match now. Started. Why did I choose teleporter? Oh my goodness, no. This is not the right map. The right kit that I use. I'm screwed again. Unless I can get away and find a sword or something somewhere. Please, nobody hurt me. Wait, please don't hurt me. Oh no. Oh, am I trapped? Sweet, a chest. It's already been. Oh, wow. Was already looted. Come. Oh, is that the. Yes, this is the exit. A few more chests. How have these already been looted? What the? This one better not have. Oh my goodness! Who looted these already? Crap, somebody's coming. And I don't have a sword. I have nothing! Gaming with Trey too. I think he's coming around because he saw me. He saw my name tag. Please don't get me. I should not hide that, actually. How did he not see me? That was amazing! Oh, that's just great. Dang it. There, now we can choose the right kit I like. Ah, this lag. I like assassin. Oh my goodness. VIP, VIP, VIP. Everybody move out of the way. Thank you. Did you see that? It just said nice jump and then it gave me a pumpkin pie. Well, thanks, game! I did not crouch. Oh, it's this map. You know what I do not like? The maps that don't let. The maps how you have to, like. How you can't use kits on there.
on them. And I paid for my VIP. I should have the rights to, I should have the right to, use the VIP kit. I got my VIP plus, when I was just like, oh wow, is he trying to kill himself? I don't know what he was doing. Great. Am I not able to get up? Let's go under here. I wonder what the hidden prize looks like. I've never seen it in one of the chests, and I've always wanted to get one. Because it said the hidden prize is a chest. Wait, so that has that. That one has that. So that one's better. See, there's... I don't have the hidden... Wait, see, it said right here. There is currently a hidden... Die. Thank you. Oh, she had the teleporter. That was simple. Dang it. I was trying to organize my
inventory. I probably shouldn't have done that. I'm usually better, but since I sort of had a headache, what sort of kit should I use? I think I'm going to use classic VIP. I haven't used this kit for a while, for like a long, long time. Ever since I ever bought it, which was... I bought the VIP one at like... Aw, dang it, people are in the way and they didn't let me get it. Anyways, I bought my VIP Plus when I got MCPE. When I figured out about Lifeboat. Because Lifeboat is a popular MCPE... MCPE server. And it's just like the main server, yeah, I bought it, and like, when I bought Minecraft, it was in the 0.10.4, it felt like it was in that version for a while, and then I figured out, like, about the VIP, that you could buy VIP. And then I bought it. And then I bought the VIP Plus for, I bought the VIP Plus, for Capture the Flag, which is another one of my favorite games. I bought it in, like, 0.11... I think 0.11 or like 0. No, not 0.11. I think it was in 0.12. Wait, what version is it right now? Oh well, whatever. I bought it like, if it's in 0.12, I don't remember. My mind is hurting, so I can't think very well. I bought it in like 0.11. If that's when Capture the Flag came out, then yeah. Why does everybody look at me? Thank you. Why do people have their name guessed? Oh, you better not be looking at me. Okay, good. How do you know which when what is the prize? I'm coming for you. What? No, I was focused on doing... Oh my goodness, my fingers and my head hurts. I've been practicing all day and now I'm just horrible. I wanted to make this game... I wanted to show you guys how good I can get on my good days. Oh yeah, I totally forgot I can fly! Until I join a game. It's so good being VIP. Oh, come on, my phone unplugged. I think I said at the beginning if I would like donations. Yeah, I did. If I didn't say this, I said, if I forgot to say this, I'm recording too. Right now. I'm gonna do a shout. Oh. Is this the hacker? Bony? I think it was. So, before this game, I tried to record, and he was hacking, and he was just killing us all because of his hacks, and so, this better not be the hacker. Yeah, check my... You can watch... this on my channel. It's I know the timer starts started, but I'm gonna tell him. And on Lifeboat, you can't tell what gender you are, so people do that for boy. Wait, sorry, gamer boy 04. What happened to my kit? Oh yeah, I forgot I chose mid-des. Or however you say that. It looks like it's pronounced mid-des. Thank God. They're still after me. Why are they after me? Why are you after me? Because, guys, if you donate some money, I will be, I will be doing lots more videos with lots more stuff. No. No! There's a secret hideout there. It's not gonna work. You have to have a diamond axe. No! And I don't have my kit, my favorite kit right now. But anyways, you would have to suffocate yourself, just like a few hearts, and then you can get in the secret place where nobody, where you're just too overpowered. If somebody comes in, and as they come in, once they break the last thing, you can just start. I mean, before they start, GG. I lose. I think I can, no, it's not the same as on Bounty Hunter. You could throw this out and then it would bring you back to the lobby. Are they both teaming? Why didn't I just do that? I'm stupid. I just went right in front of them. Crap, can I not run anymore? I think I'm just gonna run this whole round, maybe. Because I don't have anything. Whoa, that lag. Hey, guest. I want you to kill me. I need my kit. I'm not doing so well, guys. You know what's funny? Watch this. I do this all the time. I'm a fly hacker. And then, admins and stuff get notified, and then they're like, he's not a fly hacker, he just, because it, I think it tells them, because then they're like, this guy's VIP plus, what are these guys thinking? So, because on a server, so many people had an argument one time. Wait, did I choose my another kit? Hopefully I did. I think I did.
I think I know Eric. I think I've played with him before, but I can't remember. Really? No, really. I thought you were a noob. What is he thinking? All VIPs are pro. Let's see if we can get all the VIPs to team. I've never seen somebody just VIP. One more.
Thanks for starting up.
Yeah.
I got confused, though.
Yeah?
I was just like, I came and I was like... Because Alex was helping me time it.
Oh.
Okay, so let me tell you what's that.
Please make sure you do that. It would be very appreciated. Sorry, guys. So yeah, hopefully I can do better next time. If you guys want me to continue this series of me doing lifeboat and that stuff, please make sure you tell me down in the comments and like and subscribe to this video, and I will see you next time. Bye.